The Blue Man Group has been forced by the federal government to hire an orange man and a purple woman.
Oh, my God. Oh, dear.